To mount the bracket on the IV pole, you need to first unfold it, and then you need to put it over the IV pole, and then you need to screw it tightly. Always make sure that it's very tight so that it stays firmly here. Once you've done this, you can mount the holder for the power supply, which is this one, and it goes directly into this holder here, like that. Please note that there are two buttons here on each side. These are release buttons for mounting the monitor. So you take the monitor up like this, then you put it in the bracket, and then you click it on. Please note that in order to mount the monitor on the bracket, this arm needs to be pointing upwards. To unmount it, you need to press the two release buttons here, as well as on the other side here. The way you do it is that you take each finger on each hand, press it in, click it out, and then you can carry it with the arm like that.